All right, guys. So welcome to another episode of Old Gen versus New Gen versus Worlds. It's going to be Old Gen doing a little solo playthrough right now. I'm going to be on my way to Blackgate Penitentiary. You're wondering, like, wait a minute, didn't we see something like this before? If you're not new to the channel, you've already seen this playthrough with multiple different characters through multiple different chapters to complete the game. And now we're going to complete each character all the way through from beginning to end as a coverage of this game. And we'll be doing their backstories and everything else as well. So without further ado, I'm going to go off the mic and I'm going to head out to Black Penitentiary to see what Harley has going on.
Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Both in and outside of the cells.
I guess visiting hours must be over.
They barely tolerated Batman coming through here. They won't roll out the welcome mat for us.
And we'll have to go the long way around.
Thank you. remember, don't trip along the...
Belfry, the Robin has entered the coop, so to speak. Commencing search for Harley Quinn.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Leaving inmates without supervision is never a good idea. I'll be careful.
Solitary, and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more. You know he's already dead, right? Yeah, but I'm not done yet.
And a riot. Definitely on the right track. How to make you feel welcome.
you, bird brain. I heard about you. The latest boy wonder. Ain't you supposed to be all smart and junk?
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you too.
Uh-huh. Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman had you working on something. I need to know what.
Wait a second. This means the Bat's dead. For real. Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
I read your old papers. It's kind of a shame you turned criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Right. So, what were you doing for Batman then?
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
From a card catalog? Where's the other half?
Should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Was the infamous Harley Quinn. She's something. That's not good.
Got some party crashers here.
Look alive! These guys are...
Go on! Give me an excuse!
Seriously?
I remember seeing an elevator in the Nexus. It probably has a button marked basement.
is looking up.
No one's gonna stop us! The guards got their hands full.
I have a feeling Harley already knows what I'm going to find down here. What is it that she wants me to see? Wait, is this an actual card catalog card?
Neat.
Thank you. Huh. Interesting. Nice. This file must have what Harley wants to know. Looks like I've got what I need. I wonder what Harley's going to do with it.
This must be tied into what Batman was looking into.
I wonder what Harley's after in that file.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
Gotham's our city. It doesn't belong to...
Oh, good. Things escalated while I was gone.
You're in jail.
Hey,
where else would you need to be?
Robin.
Wait!
You're back.
Blackgate really needs to go digital.
Now, how will
I get this to you. Wait! Anna. Ta-da!
A balloon. Look, I get that you're Harley Quinn, but you could have just handed it to me.
Just hang up on me?
We updated the board while you were out.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Tim?
We should have known Harley would try something. Now she's off to do Harley stuff.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not yet, but she's worked with the freaks before. Maybe they know something?
A good place to start, then.
All right, guys, seems like we're going to go ahead and conclude with this particular mission now, and I want to thank you for tuning in, as always. It's been a pleasure bringing you the Robin Files. This is Olgin. I'll see you on the flip side. Don't forget to subscribe now. Bye.